Hello, it's Veronica. Welcome to my closet. So, last night, I was falling asleep to some ASMR, and it occurred to me that the whole point is to get sleepy and to relax. And I feel like I am just learning, but my last three videos maybe were not that relaxing. So we're gonna try today. It's a perfect day because it's raining outside and I love the sound of rain. I hope you can hear that. That's going on right now in the entire world with the pandemic, and it's nice to just be able to have somebody to listen to that's going to be relaxing and help you to calm down and fall asleep. So I'm gonna try to do that for you today and just provide a few relaxing sounds and just talk to you a little bit. It's a little bit concerning. I'll just brush your hair aside a little bit there. But try to sleep. Take a deep breath. There you go. And just know that you're going to be okay. And that even though things are really strange right now, there are also a few nice things happening. The air cities has become more clear. I saw there were dolphins swimming in the channels in Venice, Italy, because there's so few boats churning up the water now that it's very calm there. It's kind of interesting thinking about how few cars there are on the roads today, how there are so few airplanes. Is that true? Is it that there's few flights or just fewer people in the airplanes? I'm not sure, to be honest. Anyway, so I hope that you are keeping yourself safe during this strange time and that you are able to visit with people via the internet. I know my family has been doing FaceTime calls, and so that's been a way to keep in touch. But now you're here, so just relax. compete with the rain sound, maybe. I like to run my fingers along the tracings, especially this part. You look okay. All the lines are softening. Maybe close your eyes. Take a deep breath and smell the cherry-flavored candles. Just listen to the rain for a little while. Hopefully you can hear the traffic. Thank you so much for coming, watching, spending a little time relaxing with me. I really appreciate your being here. I really hope that you're keeping safe and that you're feeling okay. Try to remember, you're gonna be okay. Stay safe out there. Thank you.